Thomas was at the quayside of a small village. Fish were being loaded into his cars. The work took a long time. The fishermen were using old equipment, and Thomas was worried. I'm going to be late for Henry at the docks. He won't like this. Please hurry up. Thomas was rudely interrupted. His driver and fireman
laughed.
Then they saw a man waving a red flag. What's the matter now? High tides are damaging the track, reported the man. I've marked the spot. We'll go and inspect, said the driver. Monster. Henry was most upset. Thomas now knows.